How to remove the gear cassette from the original rear wheel. First, remove the rear wheel from the bike. Here we go! Now you can see the gears on the top of the wheel. We are going to use an adjustable wrench. A special tool that fits into the lock ring. And a chain web to keep the cassette still. While removing the lock ring, to start, I need to remove the rear axle. So I will take off the end cap and the small spring. Then let the axle slide out the bottom. Once the rear axle is out, I'll use the special tool that fits into the rear axle. Splines that fits right into the grooves. Place the chain whip on one of the rear cogs. Now, put your wrench on the tool and loosen the lock ring. Like this. Take out the top cogs and remove the entire gear set. Here are all the tools were used and all the gears removed. That's it. If you liked it, please give us a like and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.